Everybody, everybody, from the chief of police to the cleaning lady, wants to help you. But if you don't tell anybody who you are, how can we do anything? Listen, all you have to do is answer one simple question. What's your name?
How can I tell you when I don't know myself? Please, help me.
Are you sure?
Blake, I saw her. I spoke to her. She's here. She's right here in this house now.
Fallon, alive? My God. I'm on my way, Jeff. I should be out there in 2-3 hours.
Blake, it's the middle of the night. You might upset her.
What are you talking about? I'm her father.
Blake, listen to me.
I waited until now to call you because it's a very difficult situation here.
Please don't come tonight.
My daughter's alive. You expect me not to see my own child? As for the problem, whatever it is, I'll deal with it when I get there.
That's just it. You can't deal with it. She doesn't know who she is. She doesn't know where she's from. She doesn't even know me.
All right. Now, be out there first thing in the morning.
Blake. What are we gonna do?
Let's see a picture of the house I live in.
I'd love to, Elfie.
I found it under my dad's bed. See? That's me.
That's you. Elby, is this your house?
Sure, keep turning. That's my grandpa. Keep turning. That's me and my daddy. That's me and my mommy.
Going to meet me outside. Irene! 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 Would you please take Elby outside?
Oh, yes, of course, Mr. Corby.
I didn't plan this, Miles.
You knew about this, didn't you? Both of you.
Randall!
No, it's Fallon!